Hello and welcome to an introduction on my Unity asset Windows Manager. I'll show how I use this asset in my latest game, Virus. The main brick of the UI is a window. Each window has its own prefab stored in the resource folder. Also, each window has its own script, which is a child of the main class window with all basic functionality. There is a good practice to create your main child of class window for each game and then inherit your windows from it. In this game, this base child has overridings for start animation and hide animation of window. So every window in my game has the same start and end animation. To use Windows Manager, first of all, you need to init it in the beginning. For this, I use a script called GameStarter, and there, with this init function, I initialize it. I provide to the Windows Manager path to the main canvas, which will be apparent for all windows. Also, there is an additional parameter input block path. I tell about it later. So when the game starts, it creates canvas and also some windows. To create a window, you simply call a create window method with a path to the window as a parameter. So, as you can see, when a window is starting, it calls method init, in which it creates another window, money window. This is how money window looks separately. So you can use buttons, and as you can see, money toolbar window is always on top. To do this, I use method of Windows Manager bring to top. Wait, this is bring on top. So after I create another window, I bring to top my buttons. Also, some windows like options do not destroy themselves after close, because it's easier just to make them active again instead of instant rate. So to do this, you just can turn off check mark on destroy on close checkbox. This is also good practice for pop-ups like this and so on. In this game, it's also used for in-game interface, which is quite static. So it persists after it's created. All windows has some events like on show, on hidden, on start show, on start hide, and some else. you can use that to create chains of windows. As you can see, there are two windows right now, menu and money toolbar, and I can click on buttons on both of these windows. This is because this input block for background checkmark is turned off on both of those windows. But if you open, for example, options, I can't use buttons of another windows. It is because input blocker path to which we provided in the initialization of Windows Manager is automatically created and coaches automatically coaches all our tabs on the background. Also, in this game, which is for mobile platforms, we coach presses of escape or on PC or back button on Android or iPhone automatically. And when we press escape, it sends only to the last window, which is can coach this event. Checkmark process back button is used for this.